Hey everyone, Old Man Mordaith here, and welcome to another quick and dirty Stellaris video. In this video, we're going to be talking about missiles and torpedoes. So I stream 5 days a week, and I'm always happy to answer any Stellaris-related questions you might have when I'm live over on Twitch. You can find the link to my channel down in the description down below. So, missiles and torpedoes. We're going to go over to our ship designer, and we're going to be taking a look at the guided slot here. The guided slot can be found on missile boats, for example, on corvettes. It's the blue one. So missiles and torpedoes are launched as individual entities and are tracked as individual entities in the game. They have their own speeds, they have their own damage ratings, they have their own evasion, and they have another thing called retargeting range, and we'll get into that a little bit later. So missiles and torpedoes are countered by enemies' point defense and their strike craft, so bear that in mind. If they're running a lot of point defense, or if they're running a lot of hangar bays, be aware that your missiles and torpedoes are going to be less effective. Swarmer missiles, they focus on firing a lot of low-yield, smaller payload missiles all at once to kind of overwhelm that point defense. Whereas torpedoes are incredibly slow, very vulnerable, but pack a much bigger punch. I would only recommend torpedoes if your enemy is not using that much point defense or carriers, preferably none. So definitely keep an eye on what your enemy is running on their ships. And we're going to be going over a video on how you can inspect those enemy fleets later on. So let's get back to that number, that retargeting range. This is an important thing to bear in mind. If a bunch of ships under your control fire their missile or torpedo payloads at the same target, some are going to get their first blow up and possibly destroy the target. So if the target is destroyed without retargeting, those missiles are just going to, extra missiles are just going to be wasted. Each missile is capable of retargeting at least once. So they take a look, you look at their retargeting range, any new target, any viable target within that retargeting range is going to become the new primary target for your missile. As I said, they do this at least once. But each time after the first, it gets less and less likely that they're going to be able to retarget. So that's about it for missiles and torpedoes. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any further comments or questions, feel free to leave a question in the comments down below. Anyway, take care. Stay safe out there.